welcome and well met.
I know Cinch think you're too far in.
Off to market I go.
Sometimes I wonder if I'd be better off at home.
Those new recruits are in the
first him now.
This might be worth a read.
It couldn't hurt. But to take a peek.
Days like this make me glad to be alive.
Such quietude is a blessing.
Why have a little kip?
Anywhere's better than the middle of a crowd.
You would gather materials here, Master. Can we really afford to carry more? I would appreciate your swift return, Master. A fell unease begins to gnaw at me when you are gone over long.
'Tis not our place to hurry the arisen.
Mayhap I'll come here when I have a day to myself.
Ah, my friend, full glad am I to see you safe. All the more so in these calamitous times. If you have come on pressing matters, might I ask you to first bring them to Captain Brandt? I have come to depend.
This is more than I bargained for.
Dull days for us are a sign that all is well. would that all my days sound so tranquil. My sword arm could use some work.
Naught compares to a real bow.
Such quietude is a blessing.
Have you business with the guild, sir? I should be glad. glad to assist you. Have you found any of the items we... Just the chance. Do come again.
Your Majesty, how glad I am to see you safe. Where have you been this past month? The end of the world? Are things truly so dire? Though, I am aware of the dragon attack on Melf. We received word that naught but a smoking ruin remains. Was a tragedy, and I would not see it repeated. However, without a clear path, we and the Guard shall be hard-pressed to forestall the impending crisis. You would have me evacuate the city? I see. Mayhap 'twould be for the best. Ever since the fall of Melf, the citizens of Vernworth have lived in fear that their homes are next to be assailed. If there is safe harbor to be found elsewhere, I believe we have naught to lose by seeking sanctuary. But I doubt I could convince the people of this city to abandon their homes, however terrified they may be. Methinks your Majesty would do better to ask this of the Regent King. After the false sovereign vanished and the world was altered, His Grace has been the one keeping order here in Vermond. If the people will heed anyone, 'tis him.
Maintaining order in Vermond must be quite a burden upon the young Regentkin. Let us aid him however we may.
No quarrel here.
Choose our next destination. It seems we must part ways for the time being.
So you've come. I'm glad to see you. Captain Brandt has already apprised me of your proposal. Truth be told, I had reached the... So long as we cower within these walls, we must live. My ministers have approved the plans, and I have petitioned the encampment survivors. The only remaining obstacle is my mother. I have tried to make her see reason, but of late she has taken to shutting her... However, I fear that my position permits me to entertain her fancy. No, I must put the needs of the common folk before her now. There are a few matters I must attend to before we can evacuate. And we will require several ox carts to carry. Might I prevail upon you to petition the merchant at the ox cart station? In the way, you may assure him that the Royal Treasury will foot any and...
Such quietude is a blessing
only beholden on the battlefield.
Queen Regent Deesa hardly leaves her chambers, and all her meals cut between you and me. I fear for her health. Queen Regent D between you and me. Have you come to claim my life, Arisen? Well, far be it from me to deny, but I shall go to the grave with a smile on my lips, for I have So do as you will. Do with me as you will. I care not. What are you doing? Unhand me at once! Guards! Help!
You have brought Mother to me. I see. My thanks,
Sven.
You may leave us. Now that we can speak without a door twixt us, I am
not what to make of this. What can be done about it? I know not what to make of this.
I'd sooner stay out of battle, where it's possible.
I lament this calling I've chosen at times.
I have been waiting for you, Arisen. A treasure chest. Shall we see if we can't make our way over to it?
As long as I get my gold, who takes the carts is no concern of mine.
We have chartered the ox carts as requested. 'Tis a pleasant change for things to go so smoothly, eh, Master?
Not a bad idea. If you must go off on your own, there's naught to be done. I only hope you'll return sooner rather than later.
'Tis not our place to hurry the Arisen.
Just grateful I get to meet a
quiet life. I ought to attend. Fancy a look at my wares?
As quiet as a milk.
I am at an imp. Still, the fact that you yet live means there is some hope left to us.
Have I caught your eye? But
Thank you.
I mislike the quiet. My thoughts become definite.
That such peace reign eternal.
A welcome respite from all that hustle and bustle.
We shall wait here till your business is done.
Ah, you've returned. How fares your pew-do? That puts paid to the last of our preparations. I am grateful.
My thanks.
Townspeople depend on me.
Such quietude is a blessing.
That bloody hurt!
You're going to regret that.
Quiet at last.
This can't be how it ends.
Our soldiers need better training.
Up at dawn, down by dusk.
Him a lesson he will soon forget.
That looks promising. Any ideas as to how we might reach it? We have found a material.
Different combinations of materials result in different creations.
Greetings. How kind of you.
Twixt my teeth.
And turning in. I crossed paths with a.
Good morrow, everyone.
Off we go then.
A new day, a new perspective.
Thank you.
Mayhap this ladder is here for a reason.
After you, Arisen.
The flow of time feels almost unsteady.
Indeed. Aught we once held to be true is now changed.
Is there no way to return things to how they were before?
I suppose we might as well gather what we can.
Sir Arisen, I trust that you pray see to it that naught...
In the end, I suppose, was no less than...
Let us endeavor to keep up, though we are less fleet of foot.
Charge ahead may be to rush headlong into danger. Let us take care to move as one.
Remain alert. And naught shall catch us by surprise. Went as well as we might have hoped. Let us cast our eyes about and analyze the situation.
Of this. I am glad. A peculiar sensation filled me during my time with Lord Phasus, though I was unconscious. I could always sense your presence, Arisen. I was relieved beyond measure to find that our bond remained unsevered for all that.
Ronde minita. Akael fil. Sone kemen nindo.
Onde casinque fanil, nun ve oyonda atar.
I am afraid my if only the Arbor heart was.
Kiriando anmindor hiroth, arta hir courier. Lungtena peli telume, ondovana alvekil et aler ne anler aila. Lungtena peli telume. Lungtena peli. Lungtena peli telume. Lungtena peli. Lungtena peli telume, ondovana alvekil et aler ne anler ailame. Lungtena peli telume. Lungtena peli telume. Ondovana alve.
The language of the elves is entirely foreign to me. Yet from their manner, I gather they are a proud people.
Let us endeavor not to give our hosts any reason to doubt us further.
Lungtena peli telume, ondovana alvekil et aler ne anler ailame. Lungtena peli telume. Lungtena peli telume, ondovana. Lungtena peli telume, ondovana alvekil et aler ne anler ailame.
Take this. 'Tis something I found. I wanted you to have it.
There's a ladder here.
Perhaps new discoveries await us above.
Perhaps you will think this a trifle, but...
Bones! Talking bones! Shame I've no advantage against the foe. Are we all in the same boat? These fiends will be easily defeated when their skulls are smashed beyond repair. Well done.
Let me get that.
Many thanks for this.
tell the tale. One cannot ask for more than that.
The tide of battle was in our favor.
Undead! It will shrink before holy light!
This foe excels at imparting its fell venom. Even a graze can prove debilitating.
You don't need to tell me twice.
Yes, of course. I see it now.
Thank you. shall return. Arisen, are you all right? Remarkable synchronicity.
Just think what we could achieve if we honed our talents further.
This is a poor remuneration for our efforts, I must say.
Oh, tis a dismal feeling to be disappointed so utterly.
As it breathed its last. I'll hold on to this. After all, and
this is my first time clapping eyes on such an item. I expect my own master has yet to even discover it. Ever closer. It seems naught can be done to halt them now.
Mayhap this ladder is here for a reason.
After you, Arisen.
Have we purchased all that we require? We ought to review the contents of our packs, just to be sure. I fear I must stray from the thread of our conversation to tell you. Now that I think on it, none in our party are healers.
We may only be able to carry so many curatives with us at a time, but they can serve just as well.
Serpents are upon us! Lightning is ineffective against this foe.
Thank you.
'Twas a trial indeed, but one we surpassed with skill.
Of course! The fight would have been lost without you, Arisen. Come at me! I'll gladly take on any number of foes.
Fight. To arms.
Then I shall remain by your side. Pushing on without rest isn't ideal. I'm dead on my feet.
The only one. I'm on my last legs. A fine display of skill.
Much appreciated. My strength is beginning to flag.
Thank you.
stride here it recovers. I'd not dare attempt such a feat alone. But together, I think we can manage it. I only hope I did not disappoint. My mind is not my own. I fear I may bring you harm.
A fell force has taken hold of our ally, but we can banish the fiend with holy attacks.
Thank you.
monsters left us a parting gift. I'll see it safely into my pack, don't you worry.
Here we go again.
We were back already when they found us. This shan't take long.
One might confidently call that a resounding victory.
Well, I'm sure there's still room for improvement. Tis dark as pitch, Master. Pray, light your lantern afore I trip.
him now. Let us deliver Burnworth from this foe's foul presence.
I see you do not relent. Your persistence is most intriguing. Alas, would that the world had not come to this. For I am certain that your tale would have been a glorious one. Yet, 'twas not to be. You need only cast your gaze upward to glimpse the futility of your defiance.
We seem to have arrived without issue, but are we safe here?
Are you in the market for something in particular?
Always a pleasure.
Nothing caught your eye? Oh, that's a shame. Let's hope there's aught worth our coin next time.